Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Oh, is that trip really necessary? Nearly to the rail yard.
God's ball, she's alive! God's ball, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Are you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rods to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
For you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about trauma?
Swear to God, all I heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Ah, it's all right, you two got
it. Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever been knocked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go, old switcheroo.
Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
Call me ma'am.
Oh, hey. I guess I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead, you can use mine.
I'm part of the rope club, I'm honored.
Clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... they didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sov with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
First is off, Chappie. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. They gave secure with Miss Ross.
Roger that. Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
There goes our tusk.
No. We'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
To anyone else, brother, you'll be shot.
I'm just saying what everyone's thinking.
Then just think it and shut up.
Watch yourself. What you got?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
What was it? Hey, you there? He's got a bad feeling here.
Let's finish the job. Do a sweep. Find me a target, man.